Carolina can change. And now Fowler off the bench. Zegras changes and he makes a pass ahead. Strome two on one with Vetrano. Shoots and scores! Ryan Strome, the overtime hero tonight.
Well, this is all about patience with the puck and waiting for the Canes to make a mistake. One of the Carolina players goes to the bench, and when he does, Ryan Strome comes off the bench and he is all alone. It's a clear cut 2-on-1. You're playing against the tired defender, and usually when that happens, you're going to get a great scoring chance, and Ryan Strome picks his spot